Dextor plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. Welcome back to XCOM 2 LW2 Long War. Hey, let's have some fun here. We're on Operation Demon Paramour. We've got 8 enemies on the map. We've got 14 turns to complete it. We've got 1 VIP in a cell and a fixed evac point. We got the wall right here to the side of us, so I want to go up this way, I think, and go from there. We've got a sniper, a shinobi, and I think a gunner or a technical. But as normal, actually, I can't see over here, so let's go right here.
Copy, moving on target.
Clear out these squirts. Yeah. And they got loot. Hello. So I got a security guy here, really? So where are these guys gonna go? And where are you gonna go? You look like you're heading up that way. You can see his headlights are facing this direction, so I'm not sure yet, but I'm gonna just attempt to read into that what I will. And these guys don't have a way down unless they leap over the edge, all superhuman-like. So I'm going to come back around this way.
On target location.
That way I'm definitely going to have cover from the security bot. And let's see how far I can get you up there. But so I want to get you as far forward as I can. All right. Next, you got a technical there, and I'm really worried you're gonna pop something there. So let's go up here. You're all gonna go wait for the bus. Sniper. I think back here.
On it.
And then you gotta go wait for the bus. Bus.
Copy.
Okay, heavy gunner. Wow, in fact, I have to cover from both these guys and worry about a flank. See, they're just jumped on 1, 2, 3. It's easy that they can flank anybody out forward here, depending on where they're going. And they're all milling around, so I don't know which way they're going to go. So I guess I'm stuck at the car. And you, sir. Can't quite get the distance. Could send you here. And we'll just overwatch.
Covering now.
Alright. Let's see who goes where. Alright, you're gonna go over there to the I see the gutter, and then come down. And you wondered, oh, I got you out of range. Okay. Well, kinda means I could go up this way. Let's see what we got going over this way. Hey, could you way over that way? You might wander back. Well, you're in this building. Huh. Could go here.
Position.
Yep, that works for me. going to need one person up that way. Well, not necessarily.
No need to ask
twice. Let's line the rookies up here. The gene therapy clinic.
Moving on target location.
Move!
All right. Where am I putting you? Well, let me get these guys in the back first. I'm going to put you right there. And as a sniper, your movement doesn't really matter. I mean, you might as well do a full move anyway. Do I go here and risk the... Might as well. I'm going to risk the...
Let's do this.
Security guy. Security drone. And that means no cover for you here. This is the first place of cover for you.
Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Alright, and then here. I think I'll move you all the way up.
Double time.
Ooh, forgot about you. Damn it. Well, really, I could put you here, but that's going to expose me up this way, and I don't really want to do that. I can have you lag. Yeah, why not? A lagging rookie.
Affirmative covering now.
Okay, you guys can move. God, but you got loot. Yep, busted. Unless you stop now. Stop. Oh my God. Look at that. I'm two tiles away. Two tiles away from being busted. Okay. I think we can do it.
Designated coordinates.
Crap, you can cover some ground, buddy. No, don't go through the glass, you idiot. Let's see, I can't get you there. So that means, well, you know what, I could put you right here. I can't put you right there, can I? I need you, you're going to go through the glass there? God, man.
Go. There.
No breaking glass. Where can you... Yeah, uh-huh. Stop that. Control... Here... There... There.
Moving.
There. Now, it looked like it was a yellow move, but if he moves within an area that's blue, all that maneuvering doesn't cost him the extra move, which is nice. I like it. All right, you're going to come way back. Oh, don't go. Don't do that. Wait, no. Be careful. Don't be causing me problems. No, you're not going to let me do that? We can go there, or I can go here. Let's do that. We'll go to here. I don't have, I got a number of guys left, right?
Yeah. Headed there now.
You're my sniper. Wherever I go. Oh my god, you can make it all the way over here. Sweet.
I'm all over it.
Do it. Judy, you're a beast. Alright, so who do I have left? I got you. Nope, go over here. Wait, here. I'll move you right to there.
Heading to that location.
Nice. So that means you get to overwatch. You get to hunker.
Holding position.
You get to close that door. And then three.
On overwatch.
Nice. Gear would be good. We'll see. We'll pull this guy out, and maybe we'll do some more. We'll come and mess with something. All right, so now I need somebody by the door. You. Rob.
Moving out. This is where they administer the bulk of their gene therapy treatments. At least the ones the general public is aware of.
Uh-huh. Thank you for the notification.
On the move.
You go over here. Beautiful. I want to go here. That's going to put me well out of range of the security turret, and I can get up here to see if I can see anything out the windows. Nope, nothing. Good.
No need to ask twice.
I don't think I have to worry about... Well, I do have a little bit to worry about there, I guess. Not too terribly much, though. All right, you're going to be the door dude. You're on door duty.
Moving on target. Got it. Moving.
Get everybody there. Oh, really? Oh, boy. Somebody's got tied down by the door.
Roger that.
Cynthia, it's a rookie. I mean, hey, it's a rookie. We'll go here.
On the move.
All right, I'm going to shut the door.
Overwatch.
And I might as well do Overwatch with you.
Covering now.
Okay, she's out of danger. Open the door again. Was anybody on door? Oh, no, nobody's on door duty yet. You.
On my way.
Get the door. I don't see anything there. Let's move somebody else in. The other rookie.
Roger that.
That doesn't look like something you'd use to help someone, does it?
No, it doesn't. Nope, definitely not. All right, so you're in and you're good. This, no doors there. So it looks like we're going to be pretty safe. I don't have a specialist on this run, so we will move you up by the door. That makes you ready to open the door. Now, evac is over there, right? Yep, evac is over there. So that means I want to line some people up over here. Do I want to look out the window? No, I don't.
Affirmative.
Go there. What's somebody heavy hitting that door?
Head in there now.
Alright, so you're clear to come all the way in.
On the move.
Shut the door behind you. You.
Moving out. There.
I expect that there's going to be a pot outside. So I'm going to have some heavy hitters at the door. And maybe put the sniper right outside the door here. So can I... Let's go
here. Roger that.
Now, I don't really have somebody to shut the door.
Got
My
it.
Bad. That's all right.
In cover!
Eyes on the prize.
All right, you come all the way to the door. You, sir, shut that door. Like two. Now, you get to hack this.
Hacking in now.
Yeah, you're gonna be the specialist, I can tell. Ooh, look at that. Oh, jeez. Well, you know, just go for the odds. Oh, nice try.
We're in their sights.
We've got the VIP in tow. Moving to evac.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Did I have a shinobi in here somewhere? No, I don't. Well, sir, I need one of you two to open the door, I think. Or do I want to? I hear rattling out there. I'm going to save my actions, I think. You there. I might take you out there in a minute. If I go here, I don't think I have visibility outside. Even though there's no cover. No, I don't want to reveal. But I will move forward.
Finally! On Overwatch.
I got some options right outside, so I'm going to go right up to here.
Moving to position.
And again, I'm getting ready to do a breach. And you are going to be doing... You're going to going up, I think. So let's go right to here.
Boss. Affirmative. Covering now. Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
And you... How far can I push this? I think I can go to here. Excellent.
On Overwatch.
All right.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile
heard somebody rattling back there.
On your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Thank you, Central. Open the door. Let's see how bad it is.
I've got eyes on admin troops.
Four of them. Hiboxic? What? It's not hiboxic. It's never been hiboxic. All right, let's see. I've got a nice, sweet, juicy rocket launcher. Before I do that, though, hold on. let's take somebody who's back in here. You, sir, go here.
Let's do this.
Hello. Nice. And I got loot.
I've got something over here.
Yes, yes, I do want more. Expanded mag.
So, here it is.
Alright, now you... do I want to go all... No, I can't go all the way there, but I can go to here.
Heading out.
Let's see how this turns out. Oh, so close. Alright, now I got visibility on where that other guy is, and I want this. I could totally miss.
This one's for you!
We'll see. I did not totally miss. Sweet. Alright, you? Oh, I can't get you all the way up there. But I can't get you the window, right? Yeah.
Seems doable.
Let's do that. That's not a bad shot, but let's wait a second. I get a half move. And get what to here? And haul a target. Let's do that.
Already.
I want my loot. I wonder who I have to haul a target, actually. John, oh, nope. Don't have to haul a target, you do I? Alright, come on here.
That'll be okay.
78. Excellent.
One.
Yes, you did.
I think you should see this.
Depth perception? Okay.
It's heavier than it looks.
You wimp. Well, you ain't doing nothing where you're at. Ooh, I took up all the good spots. Well, I didn't. Nope, nope, there's this one right here.
Okay,
let's move to here.
I'll go.
I'm glad you're gonna go. So I can do suppression, I can do holotargeting, let's do the holotargeting. I know I'm doing that anyway. I still have you left. Ooh. Oh, wait. Yes, yes, right here.
I'm going.
Elevation. And a flank. Surprise! No. Should be joining yourself. You're at one health. Okay, so I could do suppression, a flashbang. I get a 50-50. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? I think I got a grenade on both of these guys. Yep, I do. So, I think... Can you make it out? No, you can't quite make it out. I know where I'm putting you, though. You can take your pot shot. It's an officer killer. Nope.
Get it together.
He's got no loot, so I really don't care if I blow him up. No, just die. Thank you. And you, sir, are going to go right here. That should easily be within distance of getting out. Hunker. I've got 8 turns left. And I could have sworn I just... Okay, I saw the little flash of red over here, and I'm like, oh, shit! Get my civilian. There it is, civilian. Oh, I can't... You are slow as hell. Damn, dude. Exercise. Alright, I'm gonna start moving forward, doing reloads.
Here I come! We're green to go!
I'm sure I'm gonna get some reinforcements here shortly.
We're green to go.
I ain't moving you. You can move forward.
Position confirmed.
So closing in on the evac.
Oh yeah!
You can come out. Do I really want to peek around this corner? I kind of don't.
Whatever you say.
I'd rather be fully reloaded before I peek.
Ready to engage.
You ain't got nothing going on there, do you? So I can just dart you all the way up. And you, sir. Let you go over to here. Actually, you can dash.
No need to ask twice.
Man, XCOM. I wanted to go to the other side. I wanted to go right to here. So I guess I can do that with my sniper.
Already there.
I meant to shut the door behind me. Minor error. What I highly doubt I'm going to pay for. You can close that door. Go on Overwatch. And reload.
Ready to engage.
And do a flight shift. Excellent. All right, now I can do a peek around a corner. I think. I want you right there. Let's see what we got going over here.
No problem, boss.
Yeah, looks good.
Okay, I'll go. Got it covered.
I know I'm not going to be revealing anything, so I am okay with this.
Seems doable. Affirmative. Covering now. On the move. On Overwatch.
On Overwatch. I want that spot, mister. So get the hell out. What? Oh, that's nasty. Oh, okay. I was about to say, why is that not an evac spot?
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Yes, he is. I'm going to run you all the way over to here.
Location confirmed.
Would like you all to be like in a move distance to get out if necessary.
I'm trusting you here.
You should. I'm commander.
On Overwatch. On Overwatch. Finally.
Jesus, don't get your panties in a bundle.
All set.
All right, where am I going with you? How about right there?
Hey, I'll go.
Don't give me attitude.
I'm on it.
There's something out there.
Security drone? Maybe? All right, you just make a beeline back to here.
Solid
for it.
Solid copy.
I got five turns still. That is not a blue move. This will be a blue move, I think. Should also get reinforcements shortly.
Seems doable. Come get some.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm on it.
I wouldn't mind you being forward a little bit. Let's go here.
Be okay. Come get some.
And the sniper. I would like you to be in the evac zone, I think.
On the move.
Yeah, more. That means we have to end each and every turn manually.
I'm trusting you here.
Wow, lady. You and your trust.
What was that?
That was noise.
Moving overwatch. Scanning.
You guys still aren't quite within range. I'm
overwatch.
Okay still. I mean, you can run.
Scanning. Got it covered. On overwatch.
Overwatch.
Quiet! Do you hear something?
I do hear something. And I'm hoping it gets here.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed.
Whatever.
Approach. Your window for extraction is closed.
Chill out. No,
overwatch.
It isn't. I'm right here.
Overwatch. Come get some.
Moving to overwatch.
We got something over here.
If it doesn't come in now, I won't have enough time to grab anything. All right, I guess we're out.
What's over there?
I don't want to go down to one turn because somebody panics or something else happens because of a lucky shot.
I can handle that.
I don't, you know, it'll be bad.
Packing it in.
You're out.
Getting out of here. Closing on target position now. I'm gone.
Yes, you are gone. Your history. You're out of
on
here.
It.
Not to mention some misclick causing me
I'm
a problem.
Going.
It would be a real pain in the butt if I was on one turn.
Ready to boogie.
Boogie? Boogie. You're ready to boogie.
If you say so. Just in time. Heading home. Just in time.
All right. There we go. Flawless.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I like it. We get our VIP out. Got an engineer. Very nice. Operation Demon Paramour. Most under fire. Nobody even took a shot. 80% successful shot record. Nice. Well, I like that a whole lot better. Not only did I not take any shots, but, you know, meet the objective, pick up a little bit of loot.
Work out there,
I mean, I could have gone total loot whore, but you know,
nervous by now.
I don't know about that. Gunner? Grenadier? Need one of those. Running gun, new assault, nice. Sharpshooter, meh. Nice, specialist. Come on, Schnobby. Technical, fine. Wait. Oh, I see. So let's see. I can do fire in the hole for accuracy. Roust. The flamethrower, I've seen folks using that reasonably successfully. So really, for me, it's between fire in the hole and suppression. And I find the use of having suppression just too fundamentally nice. Accuracy on the rockets is fine, but suppression overall is just too good. Removes Overwatch, gives a debuff. Nice. Who's in the background? Gunner. Ah, so. Center mass for initial point of damage, and in the grand scheme of thing at the end, that one point of damage doesn't seem to be all that impressive. The combatives being able to parry melee attacks and also get a 10-point dodge. Now, I don't know if that's... You can parry an attack and counterattack with your knife, and in that situation you get 10 dodge, or if you just get 10 dodge, period. I mean, if it's a 10 dodge period, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. But then there's also grazing fire, which might not be a bad idea if I need to do something like take somebody down with a 1-point, 2-point thing. You know, beginning that extra chance for graze is good. Not to mention the fact that this is going to end up with shredding ability, I believe. I think I'm going to do grazing fire for the additional roll. All right, here we go. So, snapshot allows you to be more mobile. And what I find with the XCOM game, this at least long we're here, and XCOM 2, is that the timers are pretty prevalent, and you have to have high mobility. And as you can see in this last run, I spend most of my time running. If I'm doing that, I can't shoot. So I don't really like the snapshot. I mean, I like the snapshot for that purpose, but if you pick snapshot, every shot you do is a snapshot. So even if you don't move, you take a snapshot penalty. You also take some range penalties with it. So I you know, to me, Death from above is pretty good. If I'm at a higher elevation and I kill somebody, I get another action, which means I could do a reload, I could do a hunker, I could do a move. That isn't bad at all, especially if you think about, you know, I need to kill something and then move. Kill something and then move. That's pretty good. Rapid targeting is also pretty good because it allows me to do, get that free mark for the holotarget. And that holotarget, you know, gives me a bonus to hit. I think it's like past 10 or 20. So it's really kind of nice. Every four turns being able to do that for free, I'm going to go with that. I do frequently like to do the death from above as well, but because I'm going to be doing the moving and things, I'm going rapid. Alright, got a VIP. Expanded magazine, depth perception, very good.
Team, we can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander.
I would agree. That'd be great. Though.
We'll need them to
Oh, did I really do that? Yeah, there's I did, didn't I? Look,
I'm not... facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear up space for construction first. Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander.
So, I like to put my workshop here with the gremlins, and for that reason, I like to have the AWC just above me. I'm not going to be using guerrilla warfare to be buying anything right now, so I'm not going to put that in place. I need to save my supplies, and I want to put the AWC here. So, that's my intent. How's my queue look? Pretty good. I think it might be time for me to go over here and take
Avenger
a look at this black market.
New course.
Oh, wait, damn it.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going
yes,
to take
I
some time, though.
I wanna,
You've got a lot
hush.
Of ground to cover.
I just wasted some time, Central. Alright, so let's see. Let's go back here. What do I got going here? I have a 14-turn fixed extraction, so I got to keep moving very light. Oh, a little bit more. So I need to take a good squad. I'm going to need a grenadier. I think I want the assault. Wow. Well, actually, wait, no. I can take a shinobi. If I'm going to do a blast and move... Another technical wouldn't be bad. What am I at right now? 3 days. I think I'm doing the squatty, and now I also need to swap out one of his items here. I think we've swapped this one out for the medkit. That'll give him the extra use of the medkit because he's got the medical protocol, right? Oh, this isn't my medical protocol, dude? Nope. He's basic. Hold up. Where's the other specialist? Oh, he's already on the mission? Oh, he's on the other mission. That's right. All right. Gunner? And then maybe the specialist. I think I want to take the technical. And if I'm not mistaken, I'm done. Actually, I'm not done. Okay. Oh, there we go. Alright, so now I've got a couple of pieces of gear. Let's see here. You. Oh, I can't put the PCS in or the other thing because I haven't researched it yet. Very good. Go ahead and start the infiltration.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Operation Starhawk. Start the infiltration. All right, now.
Avenger plotting new course.
That thing moves awful fast.
Market is open.
All right. Let's see. What do you want? You want available alien alloys and Illyrium crystals. I don't think there's anything I really want to sell right now. And let's see what about buying. A scientist would be nice, but I need to save my money for the AWC. Wait a minute. If I look... here...
Commander, we currently have no new supplies coming in. We'll need to seek out new means of 40. Replenishing our resources.
So that means I'll have... 40 and build a facility. If I want to do the AWC, 50. So I have 90 resources by clearing that out in 7 days. That's when you do the AWC. How much was that, scientist?
Market is open.
95. So I can sell something if I have to. Could do it.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Sure,
hush.
Put to good
hush.
Use.
I got one guy in hiding. You're gonna go intel. Let's see. Do I have an advisor I want to put in here? What, sharpshooter? Sharpshooter is not the best. Because when he goes on a mission, he's not going to be the one that's going to do all the damage output. But, you know, at the moment, throw the squaddy in there. Yep.
Yeah,
let's go back and do
Western United States.
Scanning. So I'm thinking if I got the sharpshooter in there, I have a chance of...
our advances, Commander, despite a thorough analysis. I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous size provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Sweet.
Do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing. Allows me to throw stuff onto my weapons. Perfect. Let's see. This is 9 days, 4 days.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you
when I have that will allow me to start to recruit more areas around me. All right, what do we got? 8 days. Fixed evac. Scientist and an intel package. I want to do that. Where, how close am I? I'm at 88. With 19 hours left. All right, now what does that put me at? Extremely light? Yep, I'm good with this. Resistance personnel and a recruit. We're going to launch this, pull these guys out, throw them into the next mission. So far, I don't think I've had to skip any missions. That's actually pretty good. So now we're going into Crystal Agony. Vancouver. Rescue captive resistance contacts. Extract all XCOM soldiers. I can do this. I think my evac was 4 hours, 4 turns. Come on, let's get in here. All right, so my plan moving forward, I'm not really good with the research tree yet. If you got some suggestions, drop them on me. But I'm thinking what I'm going to do is get the communications going, try to wrap up the continent, get a bonus maybe, and go on in. Now, let's see, Vancouver, here we go. Now, I got a reasonably experienced squad on this one. I got a shinobi. Jailbreak. A group of resistance contacts were rounded up during an advent sweep and are being held and holding cells in the area. Advent vehicles are inbound to transfer the rebels to an unknown location. So we have a limited window to break in, get these people out. We can safely extract them. That would be an asset to resistant operations in this region. Yep, I agree with that. There it is. I think I got 2 bodies, right? Yep. And there's my evac.
Our position is masked.
Opposition is masked. Why is that not lit? Alright, let me... Where are my walls? Oh. This wall's way over there. This wall's right there. So going around this way might be good. There, you know, a lot of people like to go to the high ground, and I understand, I mean, you got good bonuses to hit from high ground. My thing is that you're also trading a few things. One, you almost always have half cover, so unless you've got somebody with the low cover perk to give you full cover on these, you're going to end up with just half cover, so you got to kill things or get shot at pretty good. You also risk, of course, falling through the floor and things burning and stuff like that. In addition to that, there's the increased visibility, good and bad. Good for you, bad for the fact that you could activate a lot of things. I want to go up along this wall over here, which should be right in here somewhere. Right, yeah, there it is. I want to go along this wall up here, like this. Maybe sneak in, just like I did this last run, grab these folks, and then evac. So there's a way up right here, so I can go up, down, and in to do the rescue. Potentially. I have only 8 people on the screen, or on the map, so that's good. So I think that's what I'm going to end up doing. I'm going to go off to the left, go up there, and take it out. Come back and join me as Dexter plays XCOM 2 Long War 2 on the next mission. Crystal Agony. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching another episode of Dexter Plays. please leave a like or subscribe, and post any tips or tricks down below.